Hey guys, what's up? It's Editing Andy here, and well, obviously, as you can tell, voiceover Andy is talking right now, so I just want to say a few things real quick. I know, it's been quite some time since I've last done a Moss or a actual proper Monika After Story video, besides the one that I made, like, what, 2 days ago when I'm recording this. The reason why is because there really hasn't been a lot of new content or new additions, new, you know, topics, and essentially just a new big update in general. I mean, we've been essentially getting like very small updates from the Moss team. Speaking of an update, in the Monika After Story Discord server, they did release a new update, but it's a very small update. It's essentially what I think it was adding in like 6 to 7 years if you know you have your anniversary with Monika. So yeah, I could be wrong on that, but I think it was something on the lines of like that. I don't know, I'll probably flash a screenshot of it on the screen if I can remember. I am not positively sure if there's going to be anything else uploaded today. When I'm essentially done with editing this video, I am gonna be hopping straight into both Natsuki After Story and the Sayori After Story mod, just to see if there's anything, like, you know, they'll say about, you know, the DDLC anniversary, you know, on, you know, today, which is, you know, September 22nd. So yeah, I think with that being said, I'm gonna let you guys go because I really want to get this video out in time. So hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. I'm not sure what the next video will be, but we will see either way. So talk to you guys then. Bye bye, and say goodbye to baby girl Monika.